That apology was something.
Come on. We need lights. So be nice to the helpful man.
Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge vom Spiel Tell Me Why. Wir sind im zweiten Kapitel und ich befürchte, dass wir jetzt irgendwas machen müssen, um den Strom wieder in Gang zu setzen.
I graduated already. Outdoor studies.
Oh, outdoor studies, huh? Well, it's a good thing I came along when I did. You know, I built this here barn for your mama.
You really helped her out, huh?
Now, you know, just a few chores here and there. I was glad to help. Your mother, she... No. I could never bring myself to leave her high and dry. Anyways, let me find that darn key.
Wait, Sam. You have more of our keys?
Yeah. The one for the barn's called a railroad key. See, it's got this special tip that you can...
Fascinating. I'll take that off your hands now.
Well, I figured I might still need to do some maintenance, so,
Nope. We're good. Thank you.
Fair warning. Door's a bit temperamental.
Haven't you been taking care of this place? You didn't oil the doors?
What? You think I just hang out here all day or something? Here, son, give me a try.
Good.
Okay, when you twist it as far as you can to the left, give it a nice little jerk.
Oder so. Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Ich geh dann schon mal rein. Ich überlasse euch dann doch lieber die Arbeit.
Should be easy enough.
Okay, also wir haben da oben 30, 20, 15. Das sind Sicherungen, denke ich mal. Haben wir hier irgendwas, was wir vielleicht lesen können?
Look at what? The whole jam needs to be replaced.
Nah, just need to send that part down. You could refinish the whole thing, but that's a lot of work for an old door.
Darf ich jetzt auch mal was lesen? Dankeschön. Mary Ann, ich habe mich um deine Elektrik gekümmert. Ich muss los, aber falls du es dir ansehen magst, pass auf, dass du die Schaltkreise nicht überlastest. Benutze 15 Ampere-Sicherungen für die Garage. Für das Haus Sicherungen bis insgesamt 120 Ampere. Sam, PS, bin ziemlich stolz, weil ich ausnahmsweise auf die richtige Farbkodierung geachtet habe. Jede Sicherung sollte ein Kabel in der richtigen Farbe haben. Okay. Also, jede Sicherung, ein Kabel in der richtigen Farbe. Das Problem ist, hier sind zum Beispiel zwei gelbe, beziehungsweise drei gelbe. Eins, zwei, ja, das sind drei verschiedene. Was haben wir denn hier oben noch? So. Wasser vom Herd. Küche, Outlet und Lichter. Das ist auch nochmal der Heater, Garage. Ja, ich verstehe jetzt irgendwie so gar nicht, worum es jetzt geht. Also.
A margarita?
15 Ampere Sicherungen für die Garage, für das Haus insgesamt 120. So, die Garage ist an der 6. Okay. Das sollte da unten theoretisch das Weiße sein, oder? Dann würde ich jetzt hier die 15 Ampere Sicherung reinmachen. Achso, daneben ist ja auch schon eine 15er. Okay.
Not always. And you can't fend off a bear with smart ass remarks, you know.
We're not getting it.
Tja, nehmen wir mal einfach direkt das nächste. Main Range. Ja gut, es geht ja nur darum, dass wir nicht über die 120 kommen, ne?
Ah, there's mold everywhere.
Well, don't stick your nose in there. Like it's a goddamn bouquet. Mildew is always a problem with these doors. They're on the north side, so no sunlight.
Das wären dann 80. Ist das jetzt richtig? Ist das jetzt wichtig? Ich habe keine Ahnung.
Probably ought to blow dry it too. I usually air out the barn much as I can. The oil in the spring.
Oder müssen wir da die 30er einsetzen? Sollte theoretisch Wasser und Heizung. Da müssen wir doch eigentlich mehr von haben dann, oder? Moment, ich entferne die hier nochmal eben.
Let's try this one.
Ja. Und da, wenn ich jetzt 2, 4, 6, hätten wir 90. Dann würden wir auf jeden Fall nicht über die 120 kommen. Oder muss ich da unten jetzt auch nochmal die 15er reinmachen? Also stand ja eigentlich nur die Garage sollte weniger haben. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich weiß es doch nicht. Ich setze da jetzt einfach mal die 20er rein. Kann natürlich sein, dass ich da die 15er nochmal reinsetzen muss. Okay, das war jetzt nicht richtig.
Hey, I'm moving at my own pace. I need to know this stuff.
Alright.
Women, huh?
Don't do that, Sam.
Did you read the note next to the box?
Hallo, darf ich jetzt nochmal? So, dann mache ich da jetzt die 15er rein. Weil farblich, keine Ahnung.
Damn it. I guess I should try a higher amp fuse.
Careful, you don't put a low amp. Ich soll eine höhere benutzen.
That's a fire just waiting to happen.
Just do the math, Allison.
Oder muss ich jetzt unten? Ach so. Ja, er hat ja gesagt, farblich, ne? Farblich passen die. Moment, da müsste ich ja hier theoretisch eine 20er reinmachen.
Hm? Seems good.
Ich bin ja auch so blöd. Oh.
You damn fool.
Everything okay?
You two look like you got this all in hand, so, bye.
Okay.
What was that about?
Dem Platz.
I wonder why Sam got so upset.
Oh, he probably forgot he was all out of bourbon.
Well, something about it really got to him.
I don't think any of us are exactly happy to see that gun rack. Remind me to take it down later.
Yep.
Huh, look at this. I think this is where she made all her toys. She was so crafty.
And she could draw and write and take pictures.
She could have been an artist instead of just locking herself up out here. Toilet paper tubes, rope, cardboard.
I wonder what she planned to make with that. Maybe a car? Ooh, or a tank. Hey there, little buddy.
Are you cooing at a spider? It had better be a tiny one.
Don't listen to the mean lady. You're an eight-legged beauty.
What are we gonna do with this wreck?
Take it apart and sell the scrap?
Be my guest, but it sure looks like a pile of junk to me.
Where you see junk, I see dollars.
Oh man, I'm gonna put together the sweetest toolbox ever.
Obwohl ich sagen muss, ich finde die Scheune gar nicht mal schlecht. Also ich finde die echt klasse. Ich hätte auch gerne so eine. Also eine Scheune ist es ja nicht, es ist ein Schuppen. Aber es ist richtig toll, da kann man mal wirklich richtig was ausleben.
Predarep. What's that?
Wolf pee.
Ew, what?
Do not spill it on your shoes.
Oh, ernsthaft?
Why is there wolf pee in our barn? Wait, if it's a weird sex thing, I don't want to know.
You wish. It scares off predators and rats.
Ugh, lovely.
Alice.
Oops.
What did you find?
Do you know who that is?
Yeah. That's Carol, Eddie's mom. I've seen other pictures of her, but never this one.
Man, look at Brown. And Marianne. She looks really happy.
Can I?
Careful, the glass is broken.
Are you okay? It stings. Let's go see Mom.
But she'll get mad. We weren't even supposed to be here.
Aber da war doch
noch was. It's gonna get infected. I don't want to. She said not to disturb her and Eddie. Where are you going?
Things were different when she was around. We were family, Eddie. How could you do this to me?
Look, I had to make that call.
What were they talking about?
Okay.
I can't figure out what's going on.
I don't know, but I remember that whatever Eddie had to do, whatever that call was about, it was tearing him up.
Tearing him up? He was being a total cop, and Marianne got pissed and threw him out. Here, I'm gonna show you what I remember. Over here, Allison.
I had to make that call. I was just following the law.
Oh yeah? And this little visit right here? What would the law say about this, huh?
Look, I didn't have to come out here, but I did.
You're a goddamn hypocrite. Get out of here!
Marianne...
I said get out! Out!
What? She didn't throw the picture at him.
You sure about that? He was being a complete dick.
How can you be sure? We were eavesdropping. We could barely see a thing.
What do you think happened then?
Look. I had to make that call. I was following procedure. What I'm legally required to do.
Then why are you here? Pretty sure this isn't procedure.
I wanted you to hear it from me.
Please, leave.
Marianne, I'm sorry.
Please just go.
How do we keep remembering the same thing so differently?
It was a long time ago, and, well, memory's a tricky thing.
Wait, when did that happen?
I'm not sure. I think it was the exact same day she attacked you.
That's what I thought.
But Uncle Eddie said he hadn't seen Marianne for weeks.
Yeah, that was bullshit. And what was all that about following the law? What was he doing here exactly?
I don't know. I have no idea. We shouldn't jump to any conclusions.
Look, I know he took care of you, but that doesn't make him incapable of lying.
I can't see him being that cold with Marianne, even if he was being a cop.
I mean, I can, but who knows? I guess memory's a tricky thing, huh?
You're a goddamn hypocrite. Get out! Get out! Get out of here. You're a goddamn hypocrite. Get out of here! Get out! Get out! You're a goddamn hypocrite. Get out of here! Get off my property right now!
Ja, ist schwer zu entscheiden, welche man jetzt wirklich wählt.
So, we agree. Brown came out here and bullied Marianne the same day she attacked us. And then lied about it. Now what?
We go and get a straight answer from him.
Right now?
Yes. I'll go get my car keys.
But what will these mountains of trash do without us?
Fuck the trash.
Man, I can't believe Brown lied. I mean, I may not be the guy's biggest fan, but he's always talking about the truth and the law and shit.
Do you have to be so happy about it?
What?
I know you've been waiting for something like this. Something that proves Eddie's an asshole. But gloating about it is really not cool. It's Tina. I gotta take this. Yeah, just a sec. I'm parking the car.
Guess I'll just go stretch my legs then.
No, just give me a sec. Okay, Tina, what's going on?
Hi, hon. I've got someone who is super interested in seeing the house.
Oh, that's amazing. When?
They're just in the area for a couple of days, so they'd like to come by day after tomorrow.
Oh, I'm not sure it'll be ready.
Hun, this guy is very motivated, but I know he's looking at other properties. And it's not like you've had people breaking down the door.
I appreciate that, but we've kind of got a lot going on over here.
Did I mention it would be an all-cash offer?
It's not the right time.
A cash offer, Allison.
I'm sorry, but it'll be a total mess. I don't want to waste anyone's time.
Okay, well, you tell me when you're ready.
Huh. Well, I think I just made Tina's shit list.
Ich hab gerade noch was knacken gehört hier. Wo ist er denn hin? Da.
The artist really nailed this one. Dorian Key. Kinda rings a bell.
Dorian Key?
Looks like you found a nice spot.
We've been here before, right? I feel it. So, Tina?
Tina West, our realtor.
Oh, that Tina. What'd she need?
She had someone who wanted to see the house, but he could only come by day after tomorrow.
And you told her no?
Yeah. We need more time than that to get things cleaned up and, you know.
Thanks. But what if it's the only call we get?
And I guess we just grow old and lose our minds in that fucking house.
Sounds like a plan. So, before Tina called, we were talking?
Yeah.
I'm not happy your foster father fucked up.
Oh yeah? Because you sure sounded like
it. He hid information about Marianne.
I know! You just don't have to rub it in!
He doesn't get a pass just because this is uncomfortable for you.
I'm not giving him a pass. It's just hard.
This whole damn situation is hard. You think I liked learning all that shit about Tessa?
This town, these people, they're just memories to you. But it's my home, Tyler. My friends, my family. And as much as I want answers, I'd rather not lay waste to my entire life to get them.
I didn't come here to ruin your life, Allison. I just want some answers.
I know. That's why we're doing all this, right?
Her hometown looks pretty picturesque from here, doesn't it?
You're way more attached to this place than you let on.
So, you really want to live somewhere super secluded like this? Alone in a cave, speaking for the trees?
I do. Is it really that hard to imagine?
I just don't think of you as a loner. You and I always did everything together.
Well, you're way less terrible than other people.
Kann ich irgendwas machen? Ich kann nicht aufstehen, ich kann nicht rausgehen.
You feeling that, Ty?
Yeah.
Found you! North Star! Okay, now you're the star and I'm the compass. Okay, and don't cheat. I know you were sending me fake hints last time. I did not. Yes, you did. Okay, okay, I won't do it again.
You were always accusing me of cheating.
Because you totally did.
It was a cool game. Guessing where you were just by feeling what you felt.
No one else could play it with us.
That was the beauty of it.
For real? You never wanted any other friends?
Nah, not really. I mean, we had each other. That was enough for me.
So, not too disappointed I turned down our chance to be billionaires?
Nah, all that money would have made me soft. And I've spent way too many years polishing my edgy side. You were right to call me out earlier. I was being a jerk about Eddie.
I'm all for enjoying the wins as they come, but maybe not at the expense of my father figure.
I'll try my best.
Oh no. Gehen wir weiter zum Auto? Oder... Hieß das jetzt, wir haben uns jetzt hier hingeparkt und wir müssen rechts durch dieses Tor oder was da hinten war durch?
Hey, look what I found.
Ein Baum.
Aha! I knew it was still here.
I knew we'd been here before. We claimed it as part of the Ronin Kingdom.
And it still is. All it needs is a little update.
What are you doing?
What I wanted to do back then, but I didn't have the guts. There, looking better already.
You're right. Way better.
Zeigen, zeigen.